line talking about, nigga. Bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. This the intro. Watch me get in two. Let's go.
Yo, what's good, Young Sav Nation? Welcome back to my reaction channel, man. This video we gonna watch is Darrion. Never understand, man. I hope y'all like and comment. I hope y'all like and comment, subscribe, comment down below what video you want me to watch next. So let's get into this motherfucker, man.
Dakota story never told three. We gonna do it bigger and better this time. You know how niggas be. Yeah. Fuck them. I woke up praying on the man and praying for the money while being prayed on by my mans. These niggas never understand. I'm praying for success. And pray my sins receive a blessing now. They throw shade on a nigga for trying to turn change in the figures. Pull a pistol, bang on a nigga for a name, my nigga. Yeah. No, it ain't the same, my nigga. Yo, some shit I never understand. And I just had a summer hustle stronger than ever. My focused on a million, I've been praising the cheddar. Not so religious, but you get it, shit, I'm spiritually better. Yeah, I'm pissed and still stressing, shit, I'm tripping whenever. Yeah. But same shit, different day, you know. So many problems with no answers, I don't even know. I'll be confused about it all, like, well, where'd it go? I wish to solve them, but honestly, give a fuck to know. Like, why my exes have to hurt a nigga? And why my dad leave for drugs and then desert a nigga? And why Ang at 19, he ain't deserving, nigga? And why these niggas fake flexing like they splurging, nigga? And why they shoot my fucking brother? Was it worth it, nigga? Still, I walk with no emotion like this perfect, nigga. Yeah, man, I hope that shit was worth it, nigga. Cause Lord knows. I woke up praying on the man and praying for the money while being prayed on by my man. These niggas never understand.
Hey, this nigga go. He cool. He talking this shit. I'm expecting the motherfucking drop every time he go high. He go high. Then I'm thinking that he's about to drop. But then he just go straight back to low. Then go back to high. Then I'm thinking the motherfucking beat about to drop. Then it go right back to low. Like, damn. But he talking this shit. Let's get back into it.
I'm praying for success. And pray my sins receive a blessing now. They throw shade on a nigga for trying to turn change into figures. Pull a pistol, bang on a nigga.
Hey.
Name my nigga. No, it ain't the same, yeah, nigga. Some shit I never
say. Friends, keep it real. I've only witnessed a lot. I've been crossed like Michael Jordan versus the nigga AI. I keep it real. No point in living.
That was a ball.
Cause hoes let me wealthy do. But fake a cry if he die. Why? Because of love, they pretending to be. But in reality, the next she about to be. And real recognize real, real realize the fake shit. Notice a big difference, still a lot of niggas face it. I'm 22 and got a fucking grind. A young nigga with a billionaire state of mind. She's speaking facts to the real can get you crucified. Cause niggas hate on the real, that's how Jesus died. And niggas stab you in your back, so I don't trust her. Bitches do the same, so I swear to never love her. Niggas feel a talker, so I'm steady screaming, fuck her. I'ma rise above, yeah. I wanna pray another man. Praying for the money while being prayed on by my
man. That nigga go hard. I like the second verse. The second verse, he went in. He went in. That's what's up. Let's go.
These niggas never understand. I'm praying for success. And pray my sins receive a blessing now. They throw shade on a nigga for trying to turn change in the figures. Pull a pistol, bang on a nigga for a name, my nigga. No, it ain't the same, my nigga. Yeah, some shit I never understand.
Hard when a beat drop, the beat hard. Hey. Hey. Shit, that nigga go hard, man. Shit, that was the end of the video, man. I hope y'all like it. Comment, subscribe, and comment down below what video you want me to watch next. So, salute.
Overseas, yeah. Reminiscing about them days. I was sitting up in the cage. I was begging you to stay, and you hung up in my face.